are black and are tempted to be filled with hatred and mistrust of the injustice of such an act against all white people, I would only say that I can also feel in my own heart the same kind of feeling. I had a member of my family killed, but he was killed by a white man.
I'm in the garden with the roses, cup full of oceans, backwoods smoking. Red rocks on my fingers, feeling like a young prince back in 1346. Moats full of acid, ash on my mattress. Drawbridge up, thou shalt not pass. Fine art on all the walls, bitch, I'm making break the laws. Horse and buggy, no cars. Whole village bowed down. Step out to my balcony and wave at the crowd. Cane made of emeralds, coins made of gold. Spider silk rose, let them drag on the floor. I never knew I'd be the one looking in the mirror at the legend I become. I never knew I'd be the one looking in the mirror at the legend I become.
What we need in the United States is not division. What we need in the United States is not hatred. What we need in the United States is not violence and lawlessness, but is love and wisdom and compassion toward one another.